dear Heavenly Father, thank you for your love and mercy. Thank you for your protection. Father, we need your help during this time as never before. Protect every health worker who is on the front line, placing their lives on the line so others can be found. As the families of the patients are treated every day awaits the arrival of their dear ones, may they not be disappointed. Please give us your wisdom to tackle this plague. We are helpless. We have tried everything humanly possible. Now we turn to you. Arise, O Lord, and fight for us.